Good morning from a cold and breezy Northumberland short course. One of the things we're having to do is try to stop the weeds and grass growing in the internal parts of the bunker. So just doing a bit of volunteer work to help Simon and the guys out. Just going to show you what we're doing here on a bunker on number two. That's starting to look a bit better already. My back's aching, as you can imagine. Sam and Joe are out cutting the fairways and tees, just trying to keep everything in as good a condition as we possibly can in these difficult times, so that when we can start playing again, it's good for everyone. Stay safe, everyone. Take care.